What's going on YouTube, MOT here. So I've been using the Umidigi Pro S2 for about 2 days now, and whenever I've tried to use the Dower app, it throws this error called in-call UI has stopped. And what that means is that I am not able to accept any phone calls on this device whenever someone tries to call me. Also, I've tried a number of solutions to resolve this issue that involves trying to go into call settings, but that doesn't work. I've tried clearing the phone's cache. I've tried to factory reset this device. I've tried flashing the ROM as well from Umidigi's website, and that hasn't worked either. But I found another solution that might resolve the issue for you guys as well. So what that involves is that we, instead of using the Dower app, we would be using a different Dower app called Droop, D-R-U-P-E, and you can get it from Play Store, and we will install that now. And I'm going to go through the steps really quick, and that involves setting the permissions, allowing Droop to access your contacts and also access to notifications. And then you have to swipe the dots to the right. I'm gonna take my phone away for a second because it shows all my contacts. And once you do that, you're done. Now Droop is your default dialer app, and we're gonna see if it resolves the issue. So you're still not going to be able to use the Dower app, but you can make calls using Droop, and you can accept calls using Droop. And Droop is right here, and Droop Dialer. So you're going to replace the Droop Dialer. And we don't need contacts either. We're going to place Droop. Now I'm gonna make a call to the device from my computer to see if it works. Okay, I'm making the call now. And testing. It looks like it works very well. So as you can see, guys, all you have to do is replace the Dower app with the Droop Dower app, and you guys are done. Thank you for watching, and if this resolves your issue, please like and subscribe. Thank you.